trying to add bass without taking up a lot of space. I couldn't find anything online about this. What I ended up doing is combining both channels into one box and then using a small capacitor and a small coil, homemade coil, hooked into the negative line terminal of your speakers. Drops the high frequencies and increases the low frequencies, giving a sub-like sound without taking up space with an amplifier.